FBI came out publicly Monday for the very first time and said, okay, all right, we're going to look into it.
Okay.
All right. Now that the illegal ballots are stacked higher than a van, and I can't find my way around the warehouse because there's so much illegality going on, I think we'll cover it. Let's hope they do a better job than Mueller and Durham have done so far, because I'm unimpressed with that, too. And I don't know what's going on there. 800-282-2882. Now, still to come, we have some more great calls coming up. And you know that, what a bonehead, Paul Krugman. And Paul Krugman is another example of how the New York Times has lost so much credibility. Again, I want to stress, and we have to do it in a way that's non-combative. And it's very frustrating. It's very frustrating to post something and say, hey, take a look at this guy in Arizona. He said that there was a van load of 4,000 votes, and none of them were real. And you post that, and then the response from your friends are, you need to stop being so divisive. You see, this is what we're up against. And this is what happened.